Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
싶겠지만,
which means
I want to in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
싶겠지만, 싶겠지만, 싶겠지만.
One more time.
싶겠지만, 싶겠지만, 싶겠지만.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.